An hour before kickoff and long queues had already formed even outside the perimeter fence of the Nyayo National Stadium.
Kenya.
People from all walks of life and different nationalities were part of the queue, which was slowly making its way to the venue. Other enthusiastic fans were warming up for the big encounter outside the stadium, singing and praising their favorite players. And of course, their favorite TV station. Inside the stadium, atmosphere was equally electric with the Russia side, which is directly opposite the VIP area, leading the chanting and singing. And even before the match kicked off, the fans had already set the mood. The match kicked off at exactly 5 p.m. and almost suddenly, Harambee Stars went on the attack, keeping the fans literally on their feet. Not once, not twice, but several times. But in the 24th minute, Harambee Stars gave the fans what they had come for, with James Esutuma heading the opener to send the stadium wild. From then on, fans were on their feet, with the Mexican wave a common figure. Here, fans came donning all types of hairstyles, but this Mohawk must have been the winner. For this man, disability could not stop him from enjoying the game. He stood here from the kickoff to the last whistle. Second half and the second goal hit the net, thanks to Alan Wanga and the atmosphere hit fever pitch. At the end, it was Harambee Stars 2 and Togo 1. A job well done by our boys.
Now, though this Africa Cup of Nations qualifier was played on Wednesday, Nyayo National Stadium was almost full to capacity, with most fans claiming that they had to leave their workplaces earlier in order to catch up with the action. Geoffrey Wachira, Citizen TV, Nyayo National Stadium.